like hedgehogs. They are very good at keeping slugs and snails off my lovely lettuce.
Bye-bye, hedgehog. Bye-bye. Are there any more night animals, Grandpa?
Yes, there are moths.
Ooh, they look like butterflies.
Butterflies that come out at night. They light the torchlight. When it goes off, they leave. When the light goes on, they come back.
Can I try?
Okay.
Bye-bye, moths. Hello, moths. Bye-bye, moths.
And if we leave the torch off, we can see another very tiny night animal.
I'm filming it as well.
Look up at the sky.
Is it a shooting star?
No, that is a firefly.
We'll have to wait to see the rest.